like this. It's the way it is. Heavy out there. It's heavy. Was I really such a bad child? Did I deserve to get hit with boards and whooped with extension cords? Did you forget that I was your creation? And all I wanted from you all was love, hope, and motivation. Son, you're disrespectful and you're talking back. Get out my face, kicked me out the house and wouldn't even let me plead my case. Now I'm homeless and I'm freezing like the morgue. Only thing keeping me alive is the Lord. Needless to say, it's times like this I'd rather be locked up than drinking water out my hands and eating out of garbage cans. Can I come back home? How could I? Son, you're on your own, why should I?
Some things will never change, that's just the way it is. Nobody's even concerned. Some things will never change, that's just the way it is. When will we ever learn?
3 years from now, I think I'm gonna be straight. I put my name on the list for session 8. Tried out for the army. But I was flat footed, didn't do no harm to me, cause I was used to it. If I apply for some work, let's make a bet. I get denied cause I don't know about the internet. What do you think we need to do to change about this nation? Need to provide more jobs and better education. Nuclear weapons, should be stopping crimes. Already got enough to blow the world up 1,000 times. The birds and the bees, deadly disease, teenage pregnancies, STDs.
Some things will never change, that's just the way it is. Nobody's even concerned. Some things will never change, that's just the way.
Wait a minute, I hear sirens. Oh, that's the couple down the street, domestic violence. Either them or the little girl in 306. She's always telling everyone that she gon' slice her wrist. I guess that's the way it is in the life of sin. Well, you'll probably end up dead or in the pen. But my family ain't no better than the next. My auntie Brenda turned her own sister in for writing bad checks. And say folks will try to hit you where it hurts, knowing they the biggest hypocrites in the church. We need to give our minds a bath and do some scrubbing. Stop the hate and start the loving.
Some things will never change, that's just the way it is. Nobody's even concerned.